Hi everybody, happy Wednesday again. We have some more of the California Mega Crossword tickets, five of these. We've got tickets 28 to 32. We'll try our hand at these again. There wasn't a whole lot of selection, so we got a couple more of these. Let's get started. All right, we got C and I. We need two words for a ticket. And we also have a multiplier box if we get a win.
Is this gonna bother you?
No, it's all right.
All right.
We have P and V. W and G. Oops, I didn't scratch that very good. All right, next row, K and S. F and D. H and M. All right, next row, O and B. There's the word boss. E and A. types of word ice. All right, last two spots, X and U. All right, I don't think I see a win on here. All right, on to the next ticket, 29. Okay. I and X. L and R. We need those on the last ticket. V and C. O and H. W, E, there's the word row. That's the word echo. Q and P. All right, last row was Z and B. M and F. All right, last two spots, K and U. I've seen one word there, one word there, so I don't think that one's a win, but we'll scan it and check. All right, ticket 30. U and A. K and Y. Let's see. J and D. P and Z. I and O. V and L. BNW. Next up, E and H. There's a word dwell. All right, last two spots, M and X. Oh, there's an L, owl. Let's see, R, S, and TCG. There's no F. Oh, all right. This side, MX. Oh, there's a D. Good. That doesn't help us. I don't think we have anything here. Just one word. One word. All right. Down to two tickets here. Let's see if we can get at least one win out of here. Ticket 31. G and I. P and M. O and E. Alright, next up, N, V. There's a word even. Thank you. and A. H and X. All right, bottom row, S and W. D and F. Let's see, D, there's D. All right, last two spots, K and U. There's the word ask. Ask and even, so we got two words. Let's see, KU. Well, I think we at least got a ticket on this one here. And of course, 1X. All right. All right, one more shot here. We got one more ticket to go. Ticket 32. K and A. All right, O and R. Y and D. F and W. and L. There's the word yoke. S and N. There's the word nod. All right, last row, M and X. U and G. All right, last two spots, C and Z. No E and no I, that does not help. C and Z. I don't think we got a winner there. I think we just got one word and one word. Just for fun, what would our multiplier have been? 1x, 1x of zero, I think. So let's double check it real quick and see.
Oh.
So 1 out of 5, it looks like.
Yeah.
It's a blank. All right, so we got one $5 winner. That's all we got.
Ooh, big whoop.
Woo, big money. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this video. We'll be back with some more tickets soon, and we hope you have a great rest of your week.